Espinosa. Torres. Herrera. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
The cross evading everyone in the middle. Disappointing ball.
What on earth happened there? The cross is on. Marvellous piece of skill. This attack looks highly promising. Surely! Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. So the corner played into the box. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. A shocking pass, really. And the cross is very much on. And you need your defender to take charge. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Getting forward. Well, they no longer have the ball. Being pressed hard. And dispossessed. They've lost it. Well, visionary passing. And a goal! Maybe the moment of truth. Safety from the drop appears far, far away, Lee.
Well, where are your big players now? That's my question. In fact, where have they been all season? They've got no chance now, to be honest, Derek. Doom and gloom.
Have they given him too much space? Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, thumped clear. Sosa. Looks promising, this. Timed his challenge magnificently. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Rocky. Sanchez. What can he do from here? And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Over it comes. Well, it all counts for naught. Schweinsteiger has eyes for goal! A respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend the lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
Let's see if something comes of this. Be able to trouble them here. Pressing high to win the ball. Now winning it back. It is to be a throw-in. Fernandez. Chance to run at them. Lovely incisive pass. Excellent defending. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Working really well as a team to regain possession. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Negra. Not a great chance.
challenge, free kick here. Intercepted it. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Far from a good pass. Sosa. It's a matter of remaining calm amid the pressure. Just wanted to get it out of there. Vidal. He's given it away. Alert defending. Firing it towards goal. Well, he's just spilled it over the top. Possession. Very effective challenge put in. Getting in there to take it away. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Decisive clearance it was. An attack full of promise. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Viviani. The touchline for a throw-in. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. open road for them, but up a dead end. Bocanegra. Oh, not great defending. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. In the centre. Schweinsteiger. Torres. Oh, he's gone for goal! You'll take efforts like that all day long. Sanchez. Top-class defending. 15 minutes remaining. Can he play it in? They're comfortable in bringing that ball down. Rubio. Vidal. Save, but still a chance. In behind for him to chase. Should have made more of that. And snuffing out the danger. He does have pressure to deal with. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure. But this game is far from over. And the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Again, this might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. An example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. But he's got past his man. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Played into the centre of the box. Too close to the goalkeeper. This looks threatening. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Oh, a big chance! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all around for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Not messing around with that clearance. The referee blows for full-time, and now we can say it officially. This defeat will relegate them. They're going down, Lee.
Well, this really is a snapshot of their whole season. When push comes to shove, not quite good.